potentially lead to death. This chance increases if you have heart disease or risk factors such as high blood pressure or when NSAIDs are taken for long periods. NSAIDs like Celebrex increase the chance of serious skin or allergic reactions or stomach and intestine problems such as bleeding and ulcers, which can occur without warning and may cause death. Patients also taking aspirin and the elderly are at increased risk for stomach bleeding and ulcers. Don't take Celebrex if you have bleeding in the stomach or intestine, flabby asthma attack, hives, other allergies to aspirin, NSAIDs, or sulfonamides. Get help right away if you have swelling of the face and throat or trouble breathing.